digital printing right now is just kind of like getting popular to the market. So Ricoh is kind of like a new player to me. At least right now Ricoh is just kind of like catching up. So we'd like to know more about the Ricoh technology.
The one thing we'll help you take away is the synergy that really Ricoh can provide. We think that's the greatest value add that we as a corporation can offer you and your clients respectively. We want to show you the specific applications of our devices, the digital technologies that are pushing our industry forward for all the different groups, be it from schools, colleges, corporations, what have you, the relevancy that our product offers throughout those different verticals.
Coded, so you can't get them wrong in any sort of way.
Oh, wow.
Very self-contained. I believe it's a delta, 72,000 prints.
About that, 5% density.
5% density.
And what happens is the printer goes through and it has a sensor that will sense the side-to-side drift of the paper, and it will make an adjustment on the image drum, how it writes the image. When the paper goes through the duplex, again it drifts, and it takes another snapshot and then locks the images
for that.
So it's constantly watching the paper.
This is a registration assembly. Registration specification is 0.5 millimeters front to back. Fusing assembly. One of the key strengths of the fusing assembly is it adjusts itself to the paper so that all papers, no matter what weight of the substrate, runs at rated speed. Now, this is a purge tray so that any jam, the entire paper path purges into the jam and you only remove the paper that actually got stuck. The toner hopper assembly is designed so that you can change toner while the machine is running. Very large, easy bottles to change. Large paper supplies hold up to 2,000 sheets of up to 13 by 19. It does have air knife capability to help run heavy stocks, and paper can actually be added while it's running. Paper that we've just recently partnered with, LaserDox. They make a lot of materials that are plastic, including name badges that are all approved for our product. Whether they're coupons for mailing, membership badges, handouts, a lot of different capabilities. These are all plastic-based, pre-cut medical cards, and these are all approved substrates for the C900.